What's up, y'all? What's up, YouTube world? How y'all doing? Y'all great? Living? Straight? Doing what God tell you? You making this world a better place for you, you, and me. I hope so. Yes, I do. I'm doing good. I was getting ready to eat, you know, some spaghetti. Drank me a cup of tea. And then I came across this sitting dude fresh out sliced up and stuff, and I was like, ooh, this might be something I might want to see. Hope it ain't something that gonna give me nightmares. But I'm like, I'm gonna watch it anyways. So it's called Blade of the Immortal Red Band Thriller. So let's watch and see what that's all about. He's a monster. Ooh. Wait a minute. Did dude's arm just get sliced off? I'm talking about right from the get-go. Bloop. This dude's arm just got sliced off. His arm just grow back. This move's gonna be ruthless. This is not what I thought it was gonna be. This is like a little action movie, yeah. Martial arts. I like this. Oh, chop to chop, chop, chop. Oh, oh. This movie gonna be nasty and bloody. Chinese, Japanese people don't be playing. Golly. Nah, he ain't alright. That brother ain't alright right there. Who? Blades of the Immortal. Nasty. I expected blood, but I didn't expect that much blood shed. I expected it to be a horror movie, but it's like an action martial art type of movie. Like, I like that type of, I said that type of stuff. I mean, that type of stuff. I like that type of stuff. And not only is it just an action movie, like, the Japanese people, like the Chinese Japanese people, like they be making some good movies, man. Like the martial arts type fighting, and they don't be playing. They be chopping heads off, blood and stuff. We just be nasty with it. Ooh, I wanna wait. Coming soon. Ooh, see, I like stuff like that, man. I like stuff like that. They're chopping heads off. No, let me just rewind a little bit. Rewind a little bit back. A little bit more backwards. Literally. See, that pressure right there is not all right. Look at the blood. See, this kind of puts you in the mind of that the iron fist. Y'all know that movie with Raz, how I said RZA, the dude from Wu-Tang made. Like, they into that type of stuff, like martial arts, the type of stuff. Like, I like that type. Like, it's in that type of genre. Like, that type of movie. You know what I'm talking about. But I'm put the link in below so y'all can watch it as many times as y'all want to. So until next time, YouTube world. I am out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I am out.